welcome. Metal Shop. Just being fucking totally fucking hot, dude. We got the fucking hottest fucking heavy metal lead singer from here to fucking Reseda Boulevard, dude. Give it up for the fucking best singer we could find at the last minute, Michael Diamond! That's right, dude. And also, I'm fucking totally awesome on the guitar, dude. Something you don't fucking hear on the radio anymore, dude. On bands like fucking Weezer, dude.
Limp Bizkit.
Blink 189.
This band sucks, dude.
That fucking shit sucks, dude. We're bringing back the cool shit, dude. You don't see fucking Tears for Fears and all those new bands wearing fucking purple fucking zebra fucking outfits, dude.
That's right, no, dude. Heavy metal's coming back, dude. We're gonna bring fucking heavy metal back.
That's right, dude. We got our fucking priorities straight, dude. We got a foxy lead singer, dude. As a band, we could have spent the fucking band
Wait
fund,
up.
The band fund on fucking a four track to do fucking demos with, dude. Why would we want to fucking do demos when we can write, we can just fucking play?
Dude, this is awesome, man.
What is that, dude? Hey, dude, that's fucking awesome. Your mom's here.
Hold on, dude. You're at a fucking heavy metal concert, dude. When the lead singer of a fucking heavy metal tribute band says, "Say, when I'm fucking up here, dude,"
that's right, dude.
And I say fucking shit. I say, you fucking say it after me, dude. Let's
that's
do it.
Right. Hold on, dude. I want to make sure that you guys understand that we already fucking, I think we laid the groundwork here. We already know the guy is totally insecure. If you're not gonna repeat what he says, I fucking have to deal with it all week, dude. He's late to rehearsal, dude. He fucking drinks out of my fucking milk in the fridge. Shit like that, dude. Little things to lash out at the world, dude. So when he says fucking photograph, dude, you say fucking photograph. Dude, if he says fucking Oscar Mayer Wiener, dude, you say that, dude.
On four, dude.
One, two, three, four, five, one. On four?
On four.
All right, dude. Just fucking go, dude. I'll follow you.
Photograph.
It's awesome.
I feel way better.
I know, dude. I knew you would feel a lot better about yourself.
Shut up, don't underestimate this fucking crowd. This crowd totally rules, man.
No, dude.
Don't fucking, you always say that shit. You say fucking people that dig heavy metal are totally stupid. Don't throw like curveballs at them, dude. This crowd is smart, dude. You're the stupid one, dude.
No, dude, I'm not even.
Hot dog! Dude, see, they're not stupid.
Sounds like you're fucking doing crack again is what it sounds like, dude.
I'm not too.
Jesus Christ, dude. Wipe your fucking nose off and fucking be the lead singer of the band, dude.
You're an asshole, dude.
Ready?
Oscar Mayer! Asshole!
Shut up, dude. Dude, what you gotta do is fucking sing to the fucking hot chicks, dude. That's the only way that we're gonna get signed, dude, is by fucking having hot chicks, dude.
All right, I think I see a hot chick, dude. Go for it. I know what I'm gonna say too. All
right, dude.
I didn't say repeat after me.
Yeah, dude. When the lead singer tells you guys, oh, fucking never mind, dude. I like you a lot, but your friend's more hot. I wanna get in your pants and fuck the shit out of you, you bitch. That's why we don't write songs, dude. Our lead singer can't fucking rhyme, dude.
Well, you told me, dude. Heavy metal chicks are totally stupid. You gotta go straight to the point, otherwise you'll be fucking talking about their ex-boyfriend, dude.
You gotta fucking...
That's what you said, dude. You're all fucking... Dude, heavy... Watch, and I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Dude, check it out, dude. It's all about rhyming. I think you're totally fine.
Yeah.
I wanna have sex with you all the time. You know what I mean?
I know what you're talking about. Let me try it.
It's all about rhyming.
Totally, dude. Alright, go ahead, dude.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I
like the way your boob is bounce. See, you already fucked it up, dude. You're not gonna.
No, dude, I got it. Check it out. Shut up!
You can't rhyme with bounce.
Yeah, dude.
All I'm gonna do is pounce, bro. Oh, you just gave away the rhyme, asshole. Now everybody knows you're gonna say pounce. Now you gotta fucking think of another fucking word that rhymes with bounce, dude.
Let's go score an ounce.
Yeah!
See, I can fucking rhyme, dude. If I wanted to write a song, dude, I could write a song.
Dude, you can never fucking go wrong when you're rhyming about drugs and chicks, dude. Check it out. Alright? Dude, start on one, please. I wanna do some coke. I wanna give you a poke. Our lead singer's a joke.
Oh, fuck
what?
Bullshit. What's that, dude? What's the problem, dude? It's boring. Hey, dude, the guy in the front row says the show's boring.
Hey, dude, you know what, dude?
Hold on, dude. Everyone has their own fucking room for an opinion, dude. You gotta give it up for the guy to go front row, wait for us to go on, and then say, wow, it's boring. Because, you know, you gotta give it up for the guy who stands there to hold, how can we make our show better for you?
Hold on, dude. Oh, you know what, dude?
Wait for you to play some music.
Hey,
what would you like to hear?
Whatever you got.
Well, you know what, dude? I got news for you, dude. We're all out of music, bro. Alright, so you might as well just go to the fucking bar and get yourself fucking shot of Jack Daniels and calm the fuck down, dude. Cause this isn't about fucking heavy metal, dude. Oh yeah, it is. I forgot, dude. Alright, we're gonna play a fucking song for this guy who's obviously being fucking influenced by negative fucking forces in the room, dude. And when that happens, dude, you gotta fucking shout at the negative forces, dude.
From Weezer fucking even wearing pants and have a fucking great ass like that, dude.
That's right, dude. And you're not gonna fucking see the guy from Weezer at a fucking gay live sex show with our lead singer every Tuesday night.
You're not gonna see the fucking guitar player of Weezer playing the fucking lead of Ford Fat guitar. Whoops. How many people want to hear some Poison? Woo! How many people just came here because they just want to get fucked up? They didn't know what's going on tonight. How many people don't care about anything because they're getting fucked up? Woo!
How many guys are so drunk that they, when they first fucking came in here, they thought our lead singer was a girl, dude? How many guys don't care if he's a girl? They want to fuck him anyway, dude.
How many
people like to masturbate all the time? Fucking sickos.
How many chicks hate it when a guy walks up to you, grabs your ass, and you don't even know the guy? All right, guys, stay away from those chicks. Let's do this song, dude. This one's by a good friend of mine, David Coverdale, Tony.
Nice day, come on, this one.
I don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. I'm hanging on the promises and the songs you need to do. And I've made up my mind. I can't hear you. I ain't wasting no more time, but here I go again. Here I go again. Excuse me. Well, I keep searching for an answer. I've never seen the fire what I'm looking for. Oh Lord, I pray to give me strength to carry on.
People always talk about say I'm doing you wrong, cause you like it from behind. Don't you worry, pretty mama, don't you worry, cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here, right here.
I have to fucking interrupt, dude, because it's so fucking obvious that Steve Miller is a fucking rip-off artist, dude. He fucking ripped off Whitesnake, dude.
What do you
listen,
mean?
Listen to the same, it's the same fucking chords. And I know that a lot of people here at this fucking thing, let's face it, dude, Metal Sludge, there's a lot of heavy metal musicians, and heavy metal musicians don't even have the ear to realize this a lot of times, because... But you guys are the general public, and there's no way that you guys are gonna be able to hear something this fucking complicated, dude. It's the same guitar riff, and Steve Miller totally ripped it off. Check it out. Here we go again on my own.
Right?
I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, I'm a smart. Same guitar riff.
Dude, I know.
If you want to destroy my sweater. Hold this thread as I walk away. Walk away. Watch me unravel. I'll soon be naked. I'm on the floor. I'm on
the floor.
I'm on the
floor.
Here I go.
Dude, that's fucking bullshit, dude.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Ratchet, you know what? Now that you bring it up, dude, I totally know what you're talking about, dude. Because my train, dude, I caught somebody too, dude. Check out this fucking gay alternative band that totally ripped off Whitesnake, dude. It's fucking bullshit. Check this out, dude.
I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, girl. I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, girl.
See what we're talking about? I said, do you see what we're fucking talking about here? This is about fucking people ripping off heavy metal, the music that we fucking love, dude.
That's right, dude. It's okay, dude. If you're a fucking heavy metal artist and you rip off another heavy metal band like fucking Def Leppard ripped off Whitesnake, and it's okay.
No, they didn't.
Yeah, they did, dude.
No, they didn't.
Check it out. Here goes, take
it. Pour some sugar on me.
All the fucking rap artists ripped off Def Leppard, dude. Cause Def Leppard was the first band to fucking totally rap, dude. It's like fucking, I'm hot, sticky, sweet, from my head down to my feet, oh, that's right. Sticky, sticky, sweet, yeah. Shit, G Money, Home Slice, yeah. That's some fucking, that's right out of the hood, Def Leppard, dude.
Hey, dude, even fucking old bands, dude.
True.
Check this out. Don't come around here no more. Don't come around here no more. Tom Petty is a fucking whore. Not gonna buy his records no more.
You know what though? The thing is, dude, sometimes bands disguise it so you don't know they're ripping off Whitesnake.
Like who, dude? Like who?
But we know because we're fucking trained musicians, dude. I went to GIT, bro. It's not fucking easy to get into that fucking school, dude. Check it out, dude.
There's a lady who shone all the glitters of school, and she's buying a stairway that
totally disguised.
She gets there, she knows that the stores all closed. Get the word she can get, what she came for. Stand in the place where you live. Now there's nothing about direction. Wonder why you haven't been. Stand in the place where you live. play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get it paid.
Off.
Oh, baby, we gotta go.
Everybody say yay!
You and you, I. Oh, baby, I say we gotta go.
I got a fucking word of advice to all you fucking up-and-coming fucking musicians, dude. All you guys are still fucking trying to get gigs and fucking Paladinos. All you fucking kids in your fucking early 30s still, dude. All right, we've been at it for a fucking long time, dude. And you're not gonna be able to fucking get it past these fucking trained ears. So if you're gonna fucking rip somebody off, dude, rip somebody other than Whitesnake off, dude. Because if it's that song, we're gonna fucking know, dude. And if it's this song, we're gonna do it too, dude. It was a segue.
How many people like Guns N' Roses? How many people think fucking Heads and Keys?
It's her first time in the club, dude. That's right, dude.
And her choice is Paladinos, bro.
That's right, dude. Tonight could be the first night some fucking guy fucking takes her home and shoots a fucking big hot load of fucking heavy metal all over her breast, dude. And you could be in it, dude, if you have the fucking balls to buy her a shot of fucking Jaeger, dude. And the fucking guts that it takes to fucking take your fucking wedding ring off and go fuck a whore, dude. Not that that girl's a whore, because she's not. I fucked her last week.
Hey, you know what, dude? I just want to say one thing, dude. If you're a musician and you sold more than 500,000 copies of your record back in the day, you're welcome to join the stage with the band who hasn't sold one record yet.
That's right, dude.
But if you're too much of a pussy to come up and play, and you know who the fuck I'm talking about, dude.
Yeah, we know who you are, dude.
We've seen all the... I went and took pictures with every fucking rock star there is in this fucking house, dude.
That's right, dude. And we're gonna put them all fucking on the heads of fucking naked men and on the net, dude. What?
We're gonna do a song by a good friend of mine.
Plus mine! That guy... from fucking Ratt, dude.
Well, hold on, dude. Bobby Blotzer's too cool to play with metal.
No way, dude. I know the fucking Bobby Blotzer, the fucking lead drummer of the band Ratt, dude. Is here tonight, dude. And I know that guy can fucking pound on the drums, dude.
Not anymore, dude.
I knew that he could pound on the drums when he was in his fucking early 30s, dude. Back in 1984, dude.
I heard he can really pound the fucking booze, too, bro.
Can somebody go back to the fucking bar and get Bobby Blotzer? And tell him to fucking get up here and fucking rock, dude. How many people want to see fucking... How many people know who Bobby Blotzer is? How many people want to fucking see his fucking drunk ass get up here and fucking rock, dude?
Where the fuck is that Bobby Crane dude, too, man?
Oh,
Mexican, I can't play with Metal Shop. suck, fucker. Get up there, bitch. Get up there. Put your beard out for one fucking song, dude.
Hey, and Bob, we got a couple wigs in the backstage area too, if you want. All right, dude, you're gonna fucking see what it's like for a guy who's fucking over 52 to fucking do 19 shots of tequila and fucking get up there and fucking rock your fucking nuts up around your forehead, dude, till your fucking scrotum stretches out like a fucking piece of silly putty, dude. Hold on, he's calling his mom.
What a fucking... Dude, play a song that he probably has never played live, dude.
That's what happens when you get a drunk guy on the drums, dude. The drunk guy wants to do a solo.
Bozy bop, dizzy bop.
Now, jump, but.
Wow!
You're talking about one of the songs that we have the pre-recorded tracks to, right?
Yeah. I say we do like fucking Lay It Down or something, dude. Hold on, Bobby. Fuck, dude. Would you do a line or something? Hey, don't slow it down. Yeah. He's gonna be the drummer, dude.
We're starting a tribute to Bobby Blotzer, starring Bobby Blotzer. Yes. How many people want to hear one more fucking song, assholes?
We have a bachelorette call.